A wimpy monster like that was a piece of cake, not even a problem. We've come this far. The treasure must be nearby. You can still go on, right? Good. Then we are officially back in business. Hey, look at this. This will get us out of the trickiest of situations. So let's do it. This is so obvious. This has to be a trap. That was close. What were you doing, Linear? You have to run away when things get dangerous. Thanks, but I'm okay. I'm not hurt. What about you? Are you hurt? Huh? Hey, Linear! That's the messenger of light. That's the one the society told me about. All right, we did it. Linear, this is the place. The treasure must be on top of that picture.
Well, well, Mag Luncheon. Still going on adventures with that scaredy cat girl, huh?
That voice. No, it couldn't be.
Yep, it is. And I helped myself to all the treasure.
Jane, how did you get here? And where did you get that treasure?
Ha! I'm an adventurer too, you know. And finders keepers is the only rule among adventurers. Either way, there's no way your psi frame could have made it up here anyway. Unlike mine, it can't fly. You should be grateful to me for saving you the needless effort. I heard this loud noise, then saw you guys running for your lives. Crows shouldn't fall for a trap like that, you sorry excuse for an adventurer.
You dirty, rotten...
Interrupting my work. The ruins are off limits to amateurs.
Hey, don't get so mad. Look, you're frightening Linear.
Mad? Who's mad? I'm just saying what any professional would say.
It's that temper of yours that makes people mistake you for a man. Jane, if you could just stay calm and quiet, you might actually be kind of cute.
to do with it? Instead of arguing here, we should be working to do the best job we can, so we can be proud to be adventurers. Well, now that you put it that way, I guess I wouldn't mind helping you, Mag. After all, I would be 100 times more help than an amateur girl like her. So if you ever need my help, just come to my place. I'm out of here.
That chain. No one can ever accuse her of not speaking her mind. And she took the treasure with her, too. Oh, man. Without the treasure, I won't make any money on this assignment either.
Oh.